Hey, this is Carson VA3OSO. I wanted to share a quick comparison of the NanoVNA and the MFJ-259B antenna analyzer. Comparing the SWR of my home antenna, which is roof flashing on the roof of my apartment building. If it doesn't seem well-tuned on any of the bands, that's the reason why. Starting off on 160 meters, they both seem very similar. The MFJ reading 1.7, the NanoVNA reading 1.78. Next, we're tuning into ONTARs on 80 meters, 3.755, and a bit of a discrepancy here, 5.9 SWR on the MFJ and 6.42 on the NanoVNA. Now on to 40 meters, JS8, and both are agreeable at 5.3 and 5.38. Next is 10 megahertz, and this is probably my favorite way to sync my clock for digital modes. MFJ reads 4.3, and the NanoVNA reads 4.5. Next on 20 meters, I was trying to check into the Maritime Mobile Net on 14.3, but I got the frequency wrong. On 14.2, the MFJ reads 3.6, and the NanoVNA reads 3.5. Now we're on to 6 meters with the MFJ at 1.5 SWR and the NanoVNA at 1.47. And lastly, 2 meters, 1.45 megahertz. The MFJ reads 1.1 and the NanoVNA reads 1.3. For me, the results were close enough that I just listed my MFJ analyzer on eBay. Thanks for watching. This is Carson, VA3 OSO.